That's been done, that's trite, it's unkind to an audience. If your grandma died, say so in the first line of the song, and then if you can still come up with three verses and a chorus after that, that would really be something. So I went to bed that night with my guitar and my co-writer, Johnny Walker Black, and I said, how would grandma die at Christmas time in a manner uniquely seasonal? And the first thing that came to mind was grandma got run over by a reindeer. And I don't know why. never got beyond that. And so I stole some little turnarounds from Merle. I think If We Make It through December has between the verses or something. And I used his Daddy Frank, I used sort of the form of that song, but where he went to a 5-chord, I went to a 4-chord and that kind of thing. But he was my pattern because I wanted it to be a spoof on Merle Haggard. When the song got recorded, it was a thrill to hear it on the radio, but it didn't sound anything like Merle Haggard. It had more of a hee-haw air to it, and I thought, well, that's not the way it should be sung. And then about every 6 weeks, royalties checks started coming in the mail. I said, that's exactly the way that song should be sung. Absolutely. Grandma got run over by a reindeer. Walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe she'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go, but she left her medication, so she stumbled out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa, he's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer, playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandma. All the family's dressed in black, and we just can't help but wonder, should we open up her gifts or send them back? Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table, and a pudding made of fig, and a blue and silver candle that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I've warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. You can say there's no such thing. Navidad. Thank you very much.